Russia using unguided dumb bombs in Ukraine, UK. The UK Defence Ministry has said that Russian aircraft supporting ground offensive in Ukraine are primarily using unguided dumb bombs. Such weapons are relatively inaccurate and indiscriminate, and their use significantly increases the likelihood of civilian casualties, the ministry added. British intelligence said Russia carried out strikes on cities of Lutsk and Ivano-Frankivsk.